Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Kavya Mallikarjun, Consultant Pediatric Cardiologist at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road. Pediatric cardiology is a very specialized branch of cardiology wherein we deal and treat children with mainly heart problems. This starts from fetal life, newborns, infants, toddlers, childhood age, and extends up to adolescence up to 17 years of age. In this group of patients, the newborns and the infants are the ones who require our maximum attention. Yes, online consultations are a great way to connect with your clinicians, but nothing can replace the physical consultation what you have with your clinicians. Especially for us, it is important to see any newborn or an infant in person rather than on video consultation. The reason is they are very different and they have urgent needs, especially concerning the heart. If your baby is not gaining weight, has symptoms of not feeding well, has frequent cough, cold, any of this, and your primary pediatrician has suggested a cardiac check, I would say please come in person, get your baby and get opinion from us. Some of the newborn cardiac surgeries and newborn catheter interventions are real emergencies, and to get the best outcomes, we need to do the procedures on time. This is the importance of seeking medical attention as and when required. We can't just delay saying, oh, pandemic is going on, so let's wait. No, it doesn't work that way. Babies have to be attended to and intervened as early as possible if there is a problem. So here we have separate entrance for suspected COVID patients and a separate entry for non-COVID patients. So we have segregated at starting from that area till walking into the hospital. We have a separate isolation facility for COVID patients. I completely understand the concerns of all the parents regarding the present situation, but I will 100% assure you we have taken all measures to ensure your and your child's safety. So it is absolutely safe to get your baby for an evaluation in person to Manipal Hospital. You can please visit us at our website online to book your online appointments, or you can call the helpline number to book your appointments over the phone.